Hey folks, today we're making an invention to solve a problem. The problem that I wanted to solve is the warping of the cardboard in the laser cutter. A lot of times when I laser cut cardboard, I'm using junk cardboard that has a bend to it. The way I wanted to solve this was with a small acrylic piece that would puncture the cardboard and clip into the honeycomb structure on the bottom. To do this, I started with some early drafts of what I thought the product could be. I wanted to have a sort of lever motion with the acrylic piece so that someone could pull these two prongs apart and push these two in to release it from the honeycomb structure. That didn't really work because there wasn't enough motion between these two parts, and if you pull on it hard enough, it'll just break. I thought that that problem was being caused by the fact that these arms added too much rigidity to the structure, so I went to the next iteration and detached these from the initial arm. This version also didn't really work how I wanted it to, so I moved to a cantilever beam design. This design has a pinching motion instead of an outward pull motion, and it bends the pieces of acrylic to release from the honeycomb. On my final iteration, I'd realized that I'd made the tips of the arrows too thick to release from the honeycomb easily. So I made them thinner, touched up some of the ends, and created a final product. That's how I solved the problem that I saw around me. What problems will you solve?